Hey YouTube, it's Pyrex Lucas here. Today I'll be testing some granulated black powder, and I'll be testing my hopefully improved meal coated rice hulls. So let's get to the tests. Okay, so here we go with the granulated black powder. Keep in mind, guys, that was sulfurless black powder. That was, I used sugar for replacement. And here we are with the granulated rice hulls. That wasn't too bad. Could probably make it faster, but that should probably work for now, I guess. Well, till next time, guys.